Robert Garcia talks to me about who he thinks should be trainer of the year, as well as how he dealt with a Heckler. Check it out.
What was his thoughts on the fight? What did you get a chance
to talk to him? Mikey was happy. Oh, fuck. Mikey was happy. Everybody was happy, man. Come on. You know, after nobody really gave Maidana a chance, we were in Texas, and the hotel, that's where everybody's staying, so the restaurant bar right there, everybody hanging out at night. So I would go eat, you know, drink something at night, and other reporters were very friendly to me, but they would still tell me, you know what, we still think Bruno's gonna win, which I respect. But there was only with that one guy that kept talking shit and kept talking shit.
Who, not who giving specifically?
That dude, he's a Dominican. He's the one that went up to us.
Okay, I know what you're talking about. What did he tell me?
He was just saying, "Fuck, you really think Maidana has a chance? Fuck no." And then,
kissing your ass.
He was kissing my ass. Then when he really
talk shit.
Not talk shit. No, he never talk shit. He's actually a cool dude. But when it kind of really got to my,
goddamn. Oh, I can't wait.
When somebody asks the question, who do you think is gonna be a trend of the year? Okay. Even without the Maidana fight, I think I've done enough with my fighters that I'm not saying I should have won it, but I think it's
with
Mikey winning two titles, the Russian Evgeny winning and defending it two times.
Broner Maidana right now.
You know, why? Without counting that one.
Okay.
And then Cuellar becoming world champion. Those are three champions. That's two enough to at least, you know, be there.
The nominee.
You know, and this guy was, you know, saying that Danny Garcia's dad, two wins. He only trains one fighter, two wins, two great wins.
Yeah.
Okay. Yes, why not? Frey Roach, he's saying Frey Roach, because he got Cotto a good win against a fucking fighter that he was supposed to beat.
Delvin Rodriguez, yeah.
Then he got Manny Pacquiao, which was a great win too, but it's only one win. And then he got Provanica, which he got a great win. But Ruslan lost the fight before that where Frey Roach was in the corner. And then the fight that he wins, Frey Roach not even in the corner. So Frey Roach, okay, yeah, he's his trainer. He wasn't there because of Pacquiao. We understand that. But those are three wins, but it's three fighters, but it's only one win each.
But to be fair, he wasn't in that corner when.
Yeah, but still, it's happened with me too. It could happen, you know. He's still the trainer, you know. So it's only three fights and three wins, where I had Mikey himself had three wins himself. The Russian himself had three wins himself. Cuellar had one win. Maidana had one win against Osito Lopez. So not even counting the victory with Broner, I think I'm still on top of Frey Roach, okay? I think I'm still over Frey Roach, easy, just with the wins that I'm telling you. Now, this one, you know, so who's trainer of the year? They asked me, who do you think is going to be trainer of the year? I said, look, we'll know after this fight. When Maidana beats Broner, there's no question I'm trainer of the year, no question. And he starts laughing. You really think, you know, Maidana has a chance? I said, you watch. That's all I said, you watch. He's like, oh man, no way, Robert. And then everybody around him starts laughing, and then he starts pointing fingers. Well, you've been saying the same thing too, you know, pointing at different reporters.
Yeah. Putting him in the spot.
And then one of them did come out to me, and he's like, look, Robert, I do believe Broner's gonna win, but I'm not being disrespectful with you.
I'm not showing anything.
Which is true. You know, a lot of people thought Broner was gonna win, but they never disrespected me. And that guy was like kind of like laughing at me when I said, well, if Maidana wins, there's no way they could give it to somebody else. And honestly, who the fuck can they give it to? You know, Danny Garcia, his dad's a great trainer. He's done a great job with his son. Only one fighter, two fights. That's it. Who else? Joao Diaz, like I said, Joao Diaz did a great job with Timothy Bradley. Has done a great job with Omar Figueroa. Did a good job bringing the Magdaleno brothers to him. Yes, but I think my wins are still way better than his. Eric Brown also did good with Pauly and with Kid Chocolate, but it's still just two world champions. They weren't big. Yes,
like that,
exactly. You know,
fight.
Compared to the wins that I have, there's no way. I think Eric Brown, I think Joao Diaz, I think Danny Garcia. If I wasn't there, I think those three deserve it better than Frey Roach because of the type of wins they took. They got with Danny Garcia beating Lucas Matisse where nobody gave him a chance. I because I made some money on that fight. I gave him a chance. I thought he was going to win. I made some money in that fight. Nobody thought he could win, and he pulled it off. So, okay, so if I wasn't here, then it's between those three. Eric Brown, Joel Diaz, and Eric Brown. Eric Brown, Joel Diaz, and Danny Garcia Sr. Those are the three.
Angel Garcia.
Angel. Oh, I'm saying Danny Garcia Sr. Okay, Angel Garcia. Okay, it's between those three. If I'm not here, but I'm here. They can't give it to nobody else. And if they do, then fuck the system. Right? Just like people that don't like, you know, all the system with child support and all that shit, like Gordo. Gordo, he says fuck the system. I would say fuck the system too. Ain't nobody else gonna get it.
Real quick.
But me.
Right after, what was that guy's reaction the first time you saw him right after the fight?
Whose reaction?
That guy that was talking all that shit.
Well, I was walking out carrying the belt. Carrying the belt. And then I seen all the reporters there waiting for Maidana. I fucking run to him. Motherfucker, why'd I tell you? We're not talking to you, motherfucker. We're not talking to you. So they bring Maidana right there in front of everybody. And there's some Spanish interviews from Argentina, blah, blah, whatever. And then he's getting ready. And then he starts to... And I walk away with Maidana. I walked away with Maidana. And then he goes into the dressing room. And he's like, come on, Robert, please. I need to... I said, nope, we're not talking to you. And then... like I said, he's cool. I was just fucking around with him. He's cool. I like that dude. And I said, okay, fucking give me, if you want an interview, give me 20 push-ups. So I made him do 20 push-ups. He actually did like 23. Made him do push-ups. He gets up. I said, okay, now you could ask me some questions. I made him do push-ups. But I was just fucking around. I like that dude. He's cool.
Did
I don't even know his
props,
name.
At least?
Oh, yeah, he did. He gave me.
FreezeReport.com. I'm Constantino Garcia. Reporting. You can follow me on Twitter @Constantino.